climb down the hill slightly downstream of where the two creeks come together, or two valleys come together. And there's a good flow of water down here in this valley, even with the drought what it is right now. I'm gonna head up and see if I can find where the water's coming from. That'll be back up in this direction. There's a live stream there and a frozen one there, but right up straight ahead of me is where they come together.